गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, अक्षत गुप्ता प्रेजेंट।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, देवांश प्रेजेंट।
पारितोष प्रेजेंट। Okay, let's start. Fine.
Let me see how many commerce section students are there, those who know about this. Though I have prepared one passage also, the second one for you. But we'll see what can we do. Who all are there? Akshat, Anshika, Ayush, Devansh, Dhruv, they know the games, nothing new.
Okay, let's start. Come on, children.
One passage we'll do in the last, this editing wala, but first let's have a round of games. Come with your words. Last time I got very good words. Okay, something like this only is what I want. Very good, children. Who is coming up with the next word? Tell me, beta.
May I give?
Yes, beta. Start.
Ma'am, it means something which is physically beautiful.
Okay, got the meaning? Something which is physically beautiful. Try, children.
First
letter S.
V is there. Ma'am, that is V.
It's U.
Pudditi, no, S.
All are you now, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Ayush Gupta has sent me the answer. There is some problem in his mic, Kujiti. Let me see if his answer is correct. He has got the answer, he says. Let me see if it is correct. Is it P-U-L-C-H-R-I-T-U-D-I-N-O-U-S?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Ayush Gupta, your mic is not working, but you are very active. You are working very nicely. Kujiti, fill all the letters so that everybody learns a word. Come on, fill the letters, beta. Ayush, even if your mic is not working, you would like to give a word, you can give. Or anyone else can give.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Peter.
It means only partially in existence, imperfectly formed. Is it inchoate?
Inchoate.
Yes.
Very good. Very smart. Very good, children. Who else is coming with the next word, Beta? Hurry up.
May I give one more?
Yes, dear. Please go ahead. Give children. Otherwise, I'll go back to grammar, error detection. Then you'll say, ma'am, we've got bored of. Comment section, who all are there? Akshat, you've given your name for NCC?
No, ma'am.
Not interested?
Yes.
Why?
50-50 chances are there.
Beta, now the enrollment is also free. Earlier you had to pay 10,000 rupees and now it is free of cost in this COVID. In COVID time, the government has taken away, waived off the entire fee. You don't have to pay a single rupee. Not interested still, Buddhu Vachas, you are if you don't join now also. I was telling the science section students the same thing. Give it a thought. Okay? And message me because tomorrow we have the enrollment. And if you miss out the opportunity tomorrow, then you'll actually depend on it, Beta. It's something very useful. See, we are not going to get anything. It's going to benefit you only. So that's why I'm motivating all to please join. Paritosh, what about you? Soham, I think you have already given your name.
Yes, ma'am. I have given, but...
You're out of station.
Yes, ma'am.
I have to discuss about your case. I got to know. So I'll see to this. And who is this? Ayush Gupta has already given. Anshika, evening. Fine, Akshat Gupta, and there's one more. Paritosh, what about you? Paritosh, interested? Paritosh is invisible, man. Anyways, you continue with your game.
Ma'am, it means of the same blood or origin.
Okay, beta. Later, guess, beta, start.
Oditi, please, can you repeat?
S. Of the same blood or origin. Oditi, S.
What is the meaning?
Of the same blood or origin.
Letter N.
Guess by letters, beta. It'll be easier.
Is it consanguineous?
Speak the letters.
Bita. Yes.
Speak the letters. Let her fill the letters so that the spelling is clear to all.
C O N S A N G U I N E O U S.
Yes, pronounce the word again, tell the meaning again so that people add one more word to their vocabulary belonging to the same origin or from the same blood. Speak the word, Peter, so that everybody knows.
Consanguineous.
Yes. Come on, children, speak out the word. When you speak,
consanguineous.
Yes, then only you will learn, na, Peter? You speak the word, you'll learn it. Okay, nice. Nice new words. Okay, next one.
I have another.
Okay, give.
It means to steal money by falsifying records.
Guess letters.
L.
Good. Next guess.
G.
A.
S.
P.
N.
Beside N or P?
N.
Give the final answer. Ayush Gupta has sent an answer. I'm telling you, you decide it is correct or not. Is it envelope? What has he sent? Let me read what he has sent. He sent some word to me. Beta, he sent envelope only. Are you sorry? She says it is not envelope. It cannot be envelope because LE is coming in the last now. So, ho hi nahi sakta.
What was the meaning?
It means to steal money by falsifying records.
M. B. Oh, it is embezzle.
Yes.
Yes, you got it correct. Very good. Good, good. Who is coming with the next word? That's why you should always guess letters. By letters, you reach the correct word.
Ma'am, I have one more.
Okay, dear. Give it. Others also think, Beta, you can also think of some more words.
May I give the next word?
Yes, why not? Whoever is ready, please give. And then try and learn these words also. Try to use them in your daily conversation somewhere so that they are a part of your vocabulary. We'll start guessing after we get the meaning, beta.
It means straightforwardness in one's action, means evasion of the straightforwardness in one's action or clear-cut statements.
Basically, to be very straightforward in actions.
No, so, ma'am, not to be straightforward.
Okay, not to be straightforward. Okay, fine. Chale chalun, let's start guessing.
L.
Give more letters, children. We'll be able to guess easily if we get some more letters.
Uditi, letter L. T.
Okay, and T-I-O-N. That is easy to guess. Okay. What is the first letter you've written, beta?
Ma'am, it's T.
T. Okay. Starting with T. Okay.
What was the meaning?
Evasion of straightforwardness in action or a clear-cut statement.
Beta, you can guess the letters.
F.
R.
Okay, let her decide.
P.
Okay, we are left with only two blanks.
Yes, one.
D. Let me guess one. D.
P.
E is already a vowel. I have written all the vowels.
P.
Yes.
Potato P.
Okay. You sing P.
H.
The man is hanged. No more chances.
Oh, poor man. Because of our guesses, the man is hanged now. Yes, Vita, fill the blanks.
Ma'am, can we play team-wise?
Beta, in team IFC, nobody responds only. That is one problem. We start, one day I tried making teams and then there was a lot of confusion by only the team leaders or team captains. First, what about this word? Come on. Is it G, na? After R?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Beta, pronounce the word, speak the meaning. Everybody should pick up this word. Nice word.
It means a vision of straightforwardness from action or clear-cut statement. And its pronunciation is tergiversation.
Try speaking it once in your mind so that you pick up this word, everybody. Tergiversation. Nice word. I've also come across this word for the first time. The previous words I knew, but this one I've come across for the first time. Very good. Come on, more. There's a proper, if you see, there are lakhs and lakhs of words. Keep adding on to your vocab, children. It's a never-ending process. Okay, yes. Who wanted to give the next quickly?
I'm giving the next one.
Oh. Okay, okay, dear. Okay, give.
Paritosh, please use red color pen.
This is not coming clear.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, it's drawing the line twice. I don't know why.
You speak like dash, A, dash. Okay, you just speak. Somebody write. They practiced a lot, no? Beta, speak. One of you write.
E.
Okay, I'm writing.
Dash C no E dash E E dash C sorry my bad E dash C E
you just have to speak dash. The vowels
beta give only vowels don't give C anyways oh, so, now
Yes, ma'am.
So. Never mind, continue.
Dash. I. Dash. Dash. The meaning is ever upwards. It means ever upwards.
Letter S.
Left of I. No, left of I.
Okay, B. Before I, it is S. X.
For 10x after E. The first E.
Oh, I think they've got the word.
E-X-C-S-S-I-O-N.
No, wrong.
Yes, no, draw three more blanks. Wait, don't tell. Fill more blanks, children. Come on.
Letter O.
O comes on the right of I.
N.
N.
M.
N, N.
N, N.
No, wrong. Draw that, draw the guy.
More guesses?
Yeah.
Okay, what?
P.
Guess, children. C.
What letter is it? E.
L.
Yes. L will come after E.
R.
Yeah, R is the last letter.
Very good. You people guessed it correct. Now tell the word, pronounce it yourself, give the meaning so that others can pick up.
The word is excelsior. It means ever upwards.
Excelsior. Okay, fine. Who is coming up with the next word? I think this would be the last word for today we have. Let's see how much time we have. We still have about 8-9 minutes. Come on, next. You can speak out like he did and then somebody can write.
Am I have one more?
Give beta. Okay, let's know the meaning also after the word.
Ma'am, it means an abnormal desire to pull out one's hair.
To pull out one's
hair.
Okay, this is very interesting. Speak the meaning once again. Really interesting.
An abnormal desire to pull out one's hair.
M.
P.
Very interesting. Come on, children, Phil.
Is it P or T?
M.
P. Trichlorotremone. Ma'am, I cannot pronounce that word.
Anyways, you give the letters.
P.
I hope you people are not checking from Google. Okay.
Is it?
Give the letters.
T.
T. Abhi aur aayega ek. C.
C. L.
M.
Okay, is it trichotillomania?
Fill all the letters, beta. Yes. Excellent, excellent. Very good. I think we can have one more word with the speed with which you're going. Very good, beta. One more. Come on, who's giving?
I'm giving.
Okay.
It means a very large amount of something, usually more than is needed or can be used.
That is excess. Sorry?
D.
Guess, children, guess.
N.
B.
L.
N.
More letters.
S.
Have chances, beta. Speak.
N.
N is done already.
I got to know that limit of 40 minutes is now not there in Zoom meetings also.
R.
Yes, continue.
Is it that plethora?
Yes.
Yes. This is a common word. I was just wondering, you people got such difficult words. How come you people are not able to guess this word? Because this is quite commonly used. Very simply used. And you people gave such difficult words. And you could do it. I was just wondering why this has been done. So tomorrow is your last UT, children? Physics?
Yes, ma'am.
Got the marks for any of the UTs? Not yet.
No, ma'am. Only for PHE's objective
one. PHE objective one.
Achha, you could see your marks.
Maths
also, you got your marks. It was all Google form.
Yes, ma'am.
And you could see your marks also.
Yes,
ma'am.
You are applied maths, na, if I'm not wrong.
Yes. No, ma'am.
Akshat is applied maths.